This happens in New Zealand. A captain catches a squid. This squid is giant. It is brought to a museum. People study it there. The squid is a female. It weighs 771 pounds or 350 kilograms. Its eyes are 13 inches or 33 centimeters across. Its arms are over 1 meter long. This is the captain's second big squid. He caught the first one 7 years ago. That one was even bigger. It weighed 1,102 pounds or 500 kilograms.